Yeah.
He said it sounded like a bomb went off.
That it did.
It just blew a hole in your wall.
Yeah, luckily somebody wasn't.
It's got metal studs in it too.
Yep.
Combination.
This is broad span. It's
a firewall holder right there. Just get it.
So people can know what happened. So all this shit flew in my fucking direction towards my face. All the glass, all the fucking, all that shit, all the dust, everything.
Are you good? All right, got him out here. I'm
always.
Yeah. Right here, dude, I was in this area. And the chick was like right where you're at.
There was a customer,
dude. She left. She was okay, but she flew over the fucking ramp.
I was gonna say it has to go up the freeway, right?
Yeah, she was doing triple digits.
For over 25 years, we've represented thousands of people involved in car and motorcycle accidents. We hope you never need us, but if you do, remember the number. It's easy. 619-333-3333. God bless.